she is 13 years old. In fact, tell her happy birthday, because her birthday's Monday. She turns 13. She's been showing here at Fort Worth Stock Show for 5 years. She named her steer Goosebumps, and she wants to go to college and show some more cattle when she's still in high school. Now, when she gets ready to go to college, as of right now, she's got her heart set on Texas A&M. I thought that was a good choice myself, but I know there's some in the crowd that might want to influence her otherwise, and if you do, get on in there and buy her steer. While she's not playing, or while she's not showing, she likes to play basketball as well. And with that, hey, let's sell Sage's steer. Here we go, Fort Worth. What do you want to give on your reserve? All right, how about 100? All right, and 25's there, thank you. And 25, Waldron, thank you, 25. And there's Waldron family, 25, 30, and 30, and 40, and 40, 50, and 50, 60. 90, here in about 90,000, 100, hey, $100,000, and now 110. Hey, 110 is at the women's steering business. They're in the lead, 120. Hey, 120, and now 30. Hey, 130,000, down here, down 30, here, down, down, 20, here, down 30. Hey, 120, 30, 40, here, down, down, let's see, 40, 40, 50, here, down, $150,000. I know, maybe, 50, hey, $150,000. I'm down, $160,000. Hey, 150, the women's steering business in Fort Worth is in the lead at $150,000. Who wants to be $160,000? Hey, $170,000. I know, maybe, 70. Hey, $170,000. Now, 180. Hey, 180. I know, maybe, 180,000. I know, maybe, 180. Hey, $180,000. I know, maybe, 70 here. 90 here. 180,000. Hey, 175. Did you ever think of that? 175. 175. $175,000. And now 175. Hey, 175. Here, down and down, 175. Hey, now you dudes, now y'all don't want to get outdone by the women, because the women are in the lead right now. They're leading the steer. They're leading the bid. Take the charge, gentlemen. 175. Hey, 175,000. Down here, down, 175,000. Hey, 175.